I saw this documentary. I only saw like 5 minutes of it because I was like, you know what? I'm gonna look at this online shit. I'm gonna just ask him. Why are they saying you a menace?
I don't know. I'll be chilling.
You seem cool.
That's what I'm saying. I'll be chilling. I don't know. Seem.
Yeah, seem cool.
How have y'all handled like the internet fame? Because you know now that obviously more people talking about you, like we just mentioned, you know, people defending you in the comments, people talking about you in the comments. How do y'all kind of handle that? Do y'all be looking at it like what?
I don't care about that.
Nah, I don't really care.
Niggas just talking.
That shit make me laugh.
Yeah. Niggas be having a damn comment.
That shit is hilarious.
I be watching the comments to be crying. Niggas.
What's the funniest comment y'all seen about yourselves?
Funny.
They be arguing with each other. Nah, they be standing to, up for us.
They be saying that shit is yo.
When somebody comments some crazy shit,
yo,
12 guys kill him. Shut up. Like, you don't know what you talking about.
Word.
Nah, they be flaming, you know, funny shit. They be trying to play with me. Like,
word.
I like a bunny. They be just crazy. I don't know.